Hey peeps, it's Jess, and today we're actually headed to Capitol Hill in search of roti. We're gonna get some roti, hopefully some pandan custard, and what else? I have no clue what's going on, but we're going to SOI. Okay, so we got the congee, we got the roti, we have waffles.
Coconut waffles.
Yes.
As interesting as it sounds, it is also a staple of Thai food. Thai eating.
Cool. I like these people.
You're walking by, and oh, it's amazing. You walk in the middle of Bangkok, and it's loud and noisy, and then you catch this whiff of waffles. For us Westerners, it's like, I know that smell, right? And then you walk in, there's a little place and serve them coconut waffles. That's all they do.
Cool. Let's start with the roti, since you kind of know why, that's where you need to go. Look at that crunch.
And then he got the face. Why?
He has been sitting for a bit of the interview. Look, his crispiness, crunchiness, chocolate gooeyness. Yeah, that's fun. I'm trying some more with banana. I wish this came with a side of banana. The side of the banana plus the chocolate plus the crispy crunchy greasy goodness, that is totally where it's at. Much as a friend, it feels like a good friend dish. It's a bit messy, but who cares between friends? Good stuff. I'm gonna do waffles next because they look amazing. Let's just go everything in one bite.